All right, my name is Eric Hildebro from Bambuser, and today I'm going to be showing how to go live using the Bambuser Broadcaster app. Now, our Broadcaster app is available both for Android and iOS, and it's one of the easiest ways of going live with Bambuser. This app is also built using our SDKs, so it also means that anyone is able to build a similar type of app using our SDKs. So if I open up the app, I also have the content manager open right here, where I can actually see incoming streams and manage them. So if I go live, I get into landscape mode and I start my stream. Here, as the broadcaster, I can also see the stream's health, and in the content manager, I can see the incoming stream along with other content from before. So if I open up this one, I can actually view it here, and I can, for example, as the viewer, send a message to the person broadcasting. What I can also do is copy the link to this broadcast, and I can paste it into a new tab where I can play it up. So I can actually use this link to embed my live broadcast onto any website. And then when I actually end the stream, this one goes from being live to being an archive broadcast, which I can manage later. And that is about it to broadcasting using the Bambuser Broadcaster app. I hope this video helped.